There are two markers of health that are much more important than scale weight. The first one is your waist to hip ratio. So that's where you divide your waist measurement. So you take your waist in the smallest part of your waist, and that's your hip measurement. And then you come up with a ratio, and it should be lower than 0.85 in women. The second marker of health is, can you sit down and get up from the floor without assistance, without supporting yourself with your hands or your elbows?